And welcome to part 4 of my permadeath playthrough of the forest. Let's get into it. Was that day 11? That seems right. Hard mode, yep. Now I'm thinking I do want to go into a cave. I want to find the cave that leads to the samurai sword, which I believe. Not 100% sure. I think it's past the pit. Past the pit somewhere.
Good directions.
But first, get my free goodies. Turn that lighter off. Eat. Pick up. Don't need anything there. That's it. Rope. Been a few days since I played this. Oh yeah, the bonfire. I almost forgot about that. So I got alcohol. Let's see. Find that. 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 There we go. How many arrows have I got in total? 49. Feathers. Suppose we are. Now, before I leave, I'll check the map. I feel like it's north. It's not any of the northwestern ones, I'm pretty sure of that. Or it could be. Actually, it might be the one right on the coast there. To the west. Drink up, you idiot. What's my bladder at? Okay, we're off on an adventure! Yep. Got any skulls? Got 2 skulls. Now she's got plans for those. Oh no. I know the game's crashed. Oh, there we go. That's the one thing I don't want, is the game to crash on a permadeath playthrough. What's that? What was that? Was that a can? Lucky! Oh, I can't get up this way. Oh, you wimp. You weren't running that far. What did I mark the caves as? Green's the pit. Blue's a cave, I think. Am I full of things? Yeah, full of rocks. Full of rocks. Exciting. Oh, I was gonna get the crossbow. Nah, I won't do that. It's more busy work, and I actually wanna go to the caves. Just taking the safe route around, because the coastline is your friend. No, I want to put that in it. Can I actually add more to that? No. Wait, what'd that say I could do? Damage, weapon speed. Get out of it. Oh, I don't have enough feathers. Oh well, never mind. I think adding speed does lower the damage though. But there's a nice little ratio you can actually get. 10? Can I carry more than that? When I get to the caves, I want to have enough sticks to make skull torches. Now, I'll need to get those totem poles that are up here as well. Just for the skulls. Any goodies in here? No goodies? No goodies? There's a rock. No. Anything in the boat? Rope? Yep, that'll work. I think there's only four rocks, four skulls you can. It's kind of weird, you can carry like an infinite amount of. I don't know if there's a limit to I don't need to go in there. Cloth you can carry, but it seems like you're quite a lot compared to other items. No, don't lock up on me. I think it's because it's slightly jittering because I'm playing it through my portable hard drive at the moment. I don't need that. Oh, we'll keep it anyway. Where? No? Where? Why would you take something off? Remember the cave was on a beach. It's the closest cave to the samurai sword. I think it's this one. Oh well, if it's not, we'll be exploring. We're on an adventure. I literally cannot see anything. Is there a way I can make the gameplay? No. Graphics? Wasn't there a way to turn up? The brightness?
Ah, well.
Oh, there it is.
I just want to see if that does anything, really. Actually, it does, a little bit.
Scary bats.
Now I just want to build one of these here. Yeah, I was so good that I made it go through the wall. Oh, I didn't even need to do that. That's a waste. I got some flares. How do I? Yeah. How many sticks have I got left? 10 sticks, 3 skulls. Going down. Classic. There's babies down there. Wait. Yeah, wasn't there a... I hope you haven't gotten him. So if there's babies down there, there's gonna be like a Virginia as well. Oh, this is. Ooh, I missed it. Gonna get lucky. This is insane how many arrows they take. Wait, dead? Yes. So now if I do this... That'll be the last one I can make, I think. Less four logs, so I'll make one of those. Oh, how do you make that there? Oh, I want to make. Should make bone arrows. How do I do that again? Fire feathers. I haven't got fire feathers. What am I doing? Oh, I got five of that. At least I can pick up arrows. You are joking me. Don't have a rock. And naturally, there's not like a rock anywhere in this whole place. I'm in trouble. This is not the right cave I'm thinking of. How many teeth do I need? Oh, I need, It's good of them coming. Where are they? Six. And I just remembered I'm not even talking. There's something else I wanted to make, but I've forgotten now. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Deal. How do I cancel this? Yep. Whoa. Oh, I can't see that. I think I'm dead. Unless I can get them to kamikaze themselves. But light, I'm cold. Ching ching da la da. Come on, stop locking up. I might have to actually, if I want to record a game, take it off this the hard drive. Thank you. Wait, could you actually add more to that? I wonder if you can extend the time. Guessing there's nothing in these boxes. Oh, it's SWAT. Chocolate bar, apple juice, stomach, and batteries. Yeah, but I haven't got anything to use the batteries on. Thick, thank you. Oh, not enough sticks. Oh, come on, game. They're up there, aren't they? That wasn't a good idea. Where'd he go? Who the fuck's hitting me? Yeah, I think I'm dead. Why am I alive again? Is it because is it each save, but you get like a bonus type thing? Did I even, like, achieve anything there? You know what? No, screw it. It wasn't the right cave I was gonna go to. And I lost all my armor. Hang on, what have we got here? We got soda! cloth, more so. Not that we need it.
Oh, those caves are going to be a pain in the ass to get into.
Yeah, and I'm also crying bullshit. I've died 3 times. How long have I been streaming for? 30 minutes. You know what? I'm actually going to call that a death. That's bullshit. I should be dead. Every time you load, thing is, every time you load up the game, you get maybe 1 free life. One time, yes, but not every time you load up save, because you can just abuse that. Yeah, I'm gonna call that a death. Yeah, I don't know what else to say. Well. There's a lot of stuff here. Yeah, well, that's the end of the challenge. I can't do it. It's too much for me. I'm gonna go to my house. Metane house. That's the question. Where did all those cannibals come from? It's like, I killed, 3? And there was another 2? That's insane. And I didn't even get to see a mutant. So that's when I thought I saw those Virginias. I thought, oh, I don't know the Virginias, the babies. I would have saw Virginias because they usually spawn around them. Yeah. Well, I suppose I could always play this world on my off time, but the challenge is done. I lost. First time I thought, yeah, that always happens to get the, you need to get the compass in the map. It always happens. But now we understand that every time you save, you get that free death. That's bullshit. That is bullshit. Actually, I don't even know what happens when you die in this game. I'm not sure. I think you just go to your save file and that's it. Well, I hope you enjoyed the video. I eventually got to the caves and I got my ass handed to me by, five, six cannibals. Stood my ground for a good while, but just got overwhelmed. So,